this audio, maybe it's better for you. Okay? And you, Josie, are you working a lot? Are you doing a lot of presentations?
Like always.
Okay.
What presentations? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Explain to Erica, what do you do sometimes
in your company? Sometimes I work with environment. And then sometimes I need to do some projects relation with some sustainability. How can I say this? Energy consumption, water consumption. You know, something like that.
Okay. Well, I have some questions here. I don't know, maybe it's to help you relax, you and Eldson. It's been a long day, right, Eldson? I don't know if he can hear us, but the first question, let me make this a little bigger.
What was the last funny video you saw?
Yes, do you like to watch funny videos or videos in general?
Oh, well, I can say yes, but I really don't remember the last funny video that I saw. Let me try to say, some video from WhatsApp. But
yes, on WhatsApp. People share many videos on WhatsApp.
Yes,
it's common.
Exactly.
And they're usually funny.
Yes, but I really, when I see something, sometimes someone says to me, "Just this video is so nice, so funny." Then I stop my time for see. If not, I just no open.
Yes.
Okay.
Hello, Ed. How are you?
How are you, teacher?
Hello, Eldson. Wow, it's been a long time. You have been working a lot.
Tá meio ruim aqui o áudio.
O áudio. E o Ed, tá escutando? Is he, can he?
Yes.
Eduardo.
Yes, okay. How are you today, Ed? Good?
Today,
a little bit under the weather, but I'm fine today.
Yeah. What about you, Ed? Do you remember the last funny video you saw?
The last funny video? Where?
I don't know. On WhatsApp, on YouTube.
On WhatsApp, YouTube.
On Facebook. On Instagram.
I don't remember.
Eldson, do you like funny videos? Oh, the audio is not so good.
Not so good.
And you, Newton, do you remember the last funny video you saw?
Yes, the last funny video I saw is two cats eating, and they are eating. The owner gives them food. They eat the food, and they have a little bell. Ding ding!
Oh yes,
them.
I watched that
when
too.
They finish. When they finish the food, they ding 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 ding, and then they put more food for them. When they finish, they ding 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 ding. It's very good. It's very good. So try to find this. Probably it's in WhatsApp.
Cat videos are the best, right? Cat videos are the best. Okay, next question.
Now I remember a video.
Oh, you remember? Tell us.
I remember a video, very funny, that I received on my WhatsApp. It was a video with three police officers, one police officer wearing into the car, and two police officers, they got out of the car. Yes, yeah. And they were the guy in the car was turned the car on the street.
Yeah.
And the others were just saw him. And the stealer is still a bandit.
A thief, a criminal.
Thief.
A criminal.
A carjacker. A carjacker. A carjacker is a guy that steals cars.
Yeah, but the guy was in the house.
Oh.
For example, inside the wall. While the police officers was on the street, the guy jumped the wall and started to walk normally.
And the police officer didn't see him.
No. And the guy just walked and run.
And oh that was God. A camera. It's a real yes. video.
Yeah.
The camera caught everything there.
Yeah.
Well, this was here in Brazil?
I think so, yes, because it's a very funny guy. How can I say narrando a story?
Sorry?
Telling the story.
Telling the story.
The very, very funny voice.
Ah, okay. welcome, Marcela.
Hello, Marcela, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
Fine, doing good. What about you, Marcela? Do you know any funny videos? Have you watched any funny videos recently?
I don't like watching videos.
In general.
No, don't you like videos of cats? Cats are so beautiful. No? Yeah, you have to work, right? And people send you the videos and say, I need to work.
Yeah.
Need to focus.
I don't like pranks.
Sorry?
I don't like pranks. Pranks.
Pranks. Yeah, pranks. I don't like pranks.
I don't like pranks.
Yeah, I don't like them either. I don't like them.
I like cats and dogs. I love videos with animals. I love and with babies too. It's
yeah,
very good.
That's very cute. So what about stress? How do you get rid of stress? Do you understand? To get rid of stress.
You understand, Josie? Get rid of stress?
Yes, I understood.
Marcelo, Eduardo,
no.
No?
Yes,
no.
To get rid is to what? How can I explain this?
No, yes. To get rid is to get away from,
to make it disappear
yourself, to clean yourself, you know, to relax, to get rid. When you want to get rid of something, you don't want this anymore. For example, I have a horrible sofa in my house. I need to get rid of my sofa. Oh, donate to a church, give to a church. So you to get rid. When you don't want something, you get rid of something. You take out of your house or your life. Or for example, I want to get rid of my boyfriend. He is horrible. Okay, get rid of the boyfriend.
Yes.
Never.
Never.
So let's talk about stress and then let's talk about getting rid of other things.
Yeah. How do you get rid of stress, Josie?
I read some tests, some article that you sent today.
That's right.
I read this, I guess. Let me think to get rid of stress. I guess when I go to gym.
Yes, that's a good way to get rid of stress. Release.
Exactly. And also when I have some time with myself and I pray.
Yeah.
And when I go to the church.
Yeah.
And then I keep my soul quiet, you know. I guess it's my I try to keep my soul, equilibrium of my soul, you know.
Balance.
Yeah. Exactly.
Very nice, Josie.
And Eudson.
Or Eudson.
I think Eudson can talk now.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Look. It's my second time talking in English.
Yes. Excellent.
With someone.
It's so good.
Very good. We are happy.
I need to... to practice, I need to practice more. for to understand.
Yes, Eldson, when you are stressed, okay, stressed. Yeah?
Stressed?
When you are
stressed. With your boss.
With your boss.
With your boss, yes.
Do you go to the beach?
I need to practice my listening skills. I need to practice my listening skills.
Listening skills.
Good, very good, very good. It's okay. Study English is good for stress.
Studying, learning languages, yes, very good to get rid of stress. It's very relaxing. Yeah. Very good. And you, Ed, how do you get rid of stress?
I think I have four things that I do to get, how to say it is,
to get rid of stress.
Read a book.
Yes.
I read a book. I study language. To travel.
Traveling, yes. And
play my instruments.
Yeah. Music is, yeah, depending on the music.
depends
on the music, on the kind of music, right? It can be very
I like, I like to play to relax.
Yes. Yeah. I like to learn languages, like I said, to relax. I like to meditate, to do yoga, to go for a walk. I like to go for a walk too.
Do physical exercise, right?
Exercises, yes.
And to walk, I think that's our way, right, Erica? We love to walk.
We love to walk.
5 hours, 6 hours.
We walk a lot.
Walk in the forest. We love to walk.
Okay, the next question. Let's see one more question here. The next question is, what is something you are obsessed with?
Obsessed. That you that you think all the time, that you do all the time, that, you know, you always thinking about this, you are obsessed.
Are you all obsessed with learning English?
No, I don't.
Not really.
Oh, no.
Come on, Josie.
Oh, I'm Josie.
So sorry, guys, I'm so sorry.
What are you obsessed about, Josie?
I guess, I think is let me think. I lost some weight.
Okay. So you are obsessed with your weight? With your weight?
Yes.
A little.
Yeah, exactly. I like to yes, all the time I am think that I am fat.
Oh, I think you are a woman, right? All women worry with that.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Every day.
Yes.
Eldson, can you say something or you're on the move?
Just a minute.
Okay. Just a minute.
He's on the move.
Anyway.
Wait.
Me?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
I think when you are obsessed with, it's something negative.
Not necessarily.
Just negative.
Maybe I think all the time in travel every year.
Uh-huh.
I love travel.
On so you plan vacation. You spend a lot of time planning.
Yes. Yeah. Eduardo, just say like this, I love traveling. Because you're describing an action.
Yes.
Yes, I love traveling.
Okay.
And music also, right? Are you obsessed with music, with playing?
Playing your instrument, your saxophone.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe, right?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Very good. Let's get another question.
Okay, this one.
Oh, that's nice.
I think Ed has already told us a little bit about that. Who is, let me make this a little bigger. Who is your favorite entertainer? So entertainer can be anyone, a comedian, a stand-up comedian, a musician, actor, actress, singer.
A celebrity.
Yes.
Because today we have celebrities. They don't do anything. They are just famous. So yeah. Josie, who is your favorite entertainer?
Comedian, absolutely.
Okay, but what, who?
Do you like Porta dos Fundos? Do you like?
No, it's like, I guess Porta dos Fundos is so aggressive.
The aggressive humor.
Yes, but I love, let me see, talk shows, comedian.
Who? Okay. I forgot their names.
Danilo Gentili.
Yeah, but the American,
the American
talk show.
Ah, yes.
Jimmy Fallon. Do you like Jimmy Fallon?
Yes, I love.
Yes, it's very good. Yeah. Who are the others, Newton? I forgot.
I think it's Jimmy Fallon, Conan.
I forgot the name of the man that the very famous actor. When one time when this actor went to his program, I read some history about, but she a little bit patient with him. Are you so this?
David
history?
Letterman. David Letterman.
Exactly.
Yes. Letterman. I was thinking of Stephen Colbert.
Exactly.
Ah, there is Steve Colbert. Stephen Colbert is very funny too.
Very. Yeah. I love him.
They're very good, very good.
They're very good, very good. What about you, Ed? Do you have a favorite?
Me.
Favorite musician, entertainer? Kenny G.
Sport. Entertainment for me is just watch soccer on TV.
Okay. Who is your favorite soccer player? Romário?
The moment he is tired now is Ronaldinho Gaúcho.
Ronaldinho Gaúcho? Is he alive? I think he's 75 years old. He's very old.
No. He stopped to play last year, I think so.
Ah, he stopped last year. Okay. Because he's very old. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
You don't like Neymar? Neymar that rolls on the ground. Roll. Neymar that rolls. Right.
He's more on the ground than standing.
Neymar for me is an excellent soccer player. But
In Eurocopa, right?
Yeah, but
in Eurocopa. He gets out of Eurocopa, he forgets to play soccer.
Yeah, for me he's so boring.
Annoying.
Well, actually, he is. Oh, this is a good adverb for you guys. He is stuck up. Stuck up.
An adjective.
Stuck up.
Okay, stuck up. You know, he thinks he's the best in the universe. I think in the universe you have Caetano Veloso and then Neymar. Because he is stuck up.
What about Edson? Your favorite musician, Edson.
I'm so shy. well,
this is easy. Favorite musician.
Yeah.
I like music of the Coldplay.
Coldplay. Okay, very
good. What's the name of the vocalist? What's the name of the vocalist of Coldplay?
Martin. Esqueci.
Martin Paltrow, because
Paltrow?
He married
No, no, no.
Because he married Gwyneth Paltrow.
I forgot.
And he divorced, you know, he divorced Gwyneth Paltrow. Yeah.
Elson, and the musician from where you live, da sua terra, is there any musicians? Are there any musicians that you like?
Não entendi.
Algum músico assim da sua terra, assim, da sua região?
An artist. No. Where are you from?
Bahia.
Where are you from, Milton? Bahia.
Bahia. Bahia.
Né, Carlinhos Brown. Everybody, right? Carlinhos Brown. You don't like Carlinhos Brown?
I don't like.
Daniela Mercury.
No. Nope.
Ivete Sangalo.
Ivete Sangalo.
Yeah, I like Ivete
Cláudia
Sangalo.
Leite.
Ah, Ivete.
Cláudia Leite.
Cláudia Leite.
Pretty good, pretty good.
Cláudia Leite Today and Silvio Santos, ó. They're fighting.
Broke their relationship.
Yes, Silvio Santos, woo woo. And Cláudia Leite, no, get out. Get out. Oh my God.
Okay, this one. I want to know.
Cláudia Leite is very angry. Baiana, right? She's very angry. Huh? Cláudia Leite is very angry.
Do you have any pets?
Do you have any pets, Josie?
In my apartment, I don't.
Oh, you live in an apartment. Yeah, it's
smart. Yes, but in my mom's house, we have Dolly.
Oh, what is the dog's name?
Dolly.
Dolly. So it's a she. It's a female dog.
It's a female dog. Yes, exactly.
Okay. How old is she?
3 years.
Oh, she's young.
Oh, she's very young.
Poodle.
It's a poodle.
Yes, it's a fantastic. It's so smart girl. It's
very intelligent.
Very intelligent. You know, when I am talking on telephone with my mom sometimes speak with her too. I love her, but I can't have in my condo, you know.
Uh-huh.
Then when I go to Ouro Preto, I have some opportunity to see her.
Oh, that's so cute. Dogs, pets are relaxing too. People say that pets are good to get rid of stress, right? Because they relax you when you play with them, right? It's good.
Yeah, but my first dog, he died a time ago, but it's Labrador. Labrador is fantastic.
Labrador.
Why is it fantastic?
Mm-hmm. You know, it's very, very intelligent, very friendly, you know, and all the time try to be beside you. Uh-huh. I love.
Oh, that's so cool. Very nice.
They are very beautiful. My God.
Yes, very beautiful.
Very beautiful. What about you, Ed? Mr. Ed, do you have a pet?
I don't have any pets, but
no,
I had a long time ago.
Uh-huh.
I had when I was a kid.
Uh-huh. Well, tell about this pet. Was it a dog or a cat?
Sorry?
Tell us about this pet. It was a dog?
Just dog. I have one cat. But cats are so lazy.
Lazy. They don't move around too much, right?
And they ignore us. They are indifferent.
Yeah.
And independent.
Independent, yeah. You say, cat, come here. And he looks at you.
I like more dogs than cats.
Oh. Yeah, dogs are. Yeah, but dogs, they demand a lot of attention, right?
Exactly.
They demand attention.
Yeah.
Sometimes you want to work and your dog
wants
to go out. And they want to go out all the time, right?
Elson, do you have a pet?
No, I don't.
You don't? a dog, a cat, no?
Nothing.
Oh.
Zero.
Zero. Zero pets. Okay, this one is basic question. Where did you go last weekend? 1 week ago. Do you remember where you went last weekend?
Yes, it's so recent.
What did you do, Josie? Where did you go? Where did you go and what did you do?
Well, last weekend I went to my boyfriend's house.
Whoa.
And then, yes, and then we received some family for lunch. Also, yes, and then we spent Sunday cooking and wash some, how can I say, plates and all, you know.
Washing the dishes?
Yeah, the dishes. Yes, because we received some family for lunch.
Okay.
Okay, and it's a big family.
Big family. 14 people for lunch.
Wow. That was a big party. What did you eat?
Big feijoada?
No. Salmon with potatoes, rice, and salad.
Oh, that's delicious.
Delicious. I love to cook.
I was going to ask. So you prepared the meal, you cooked?
Me and my boyfriend, yes.
Oh, wow. Oh, so this is a hobby. Do you cook as a hobby? Or do you cook
Yes. One time per week, yes.
Uh-huh. Oh, so, and you like to try new recipes?
New what?
Recipes. Let me put here. Recipes.
Yes. I like this.
Very nice. Oh, so it was a good weekend.
Yes.
A good one. Okay.
Yes, a happy weekend. Oh my God.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Ed, what did you do? Where did you go?
I don't cooking. I don't cook very well.
You don't? I asked you, what did you do last weekend?
Yes.
Last weekend?
Yeah. Você fez semana passada.
Yeah, very good, Nelson. That's it.
You're going to answer too, Mr. Rios.
Yes, I got it. I went to my mother's house.
Okay.
Oh, good. Good for you. Visit your mother. You too, Edson. Visit your mother too.
Bahia,
come on, Bahia. I love Bahia. Bahia, I love. We'll move to Bahia. I don't want to stay here. I wanted to go back to Bahia. Very good.
Very nice.
And your mother cooked for you. Went to my mother how to eat, right? Right, Mr. Edson? Mr. Eduardo, I'm sorry. Mr. Eduardo, you went to your house to eat the good food of your mother, right?
The mother's meal.
Meal. My mother's meal.
Mother's meal is the best. The best meal in the world.
Yes, of course. Always. Yes. The best in the world. Very good. And Ed Ilson, what about you?
I just stay in my house with my family.
Very nice. Did you watch anything on TV? Did you watch television?
Did you watch
television?
TV? Faustão?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Do you like Faustão?
No.
Oh my God.
Did you watch Netflix?
I hate Faustão.
Yes.
Okay.
Very good. Very good. And who cooked in your house? Do you know how to cook? Do you know how to cook? Do you know?
No. No.
No?
Cook. No?
No.
Ah, okay.
Não, não cozinho, não cozinho.
Yeah.
I don't cook.
I don't cook.
Not an egg. An egg. Do you know how to make an egg?
An egg.
Egg. Egg. Egg.
An egg. Egg. Do you know how to make
egg
an
egg?
No?
A little pasta.
Pasta.
Called miojo.
Yeah.
Called miojo.
Ugly, ugly. Yeah.
Coffee. How to make coffee.
In our house, I cook. I cook. The kitchen is mine. I love it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes. I cook and I clean.
No, I clean.
Yes. No, Erica, no, because Erica has allergy. Allergy.
Oh, no, you mean wash the dishes? Yes.
Wash the dishes. I cook and I wash the dishes.
Very good.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Very nice.
Newton, I have a question.
Yeah.
For you. Because in Instagram, I read a message they sent to me, and above the message they put many thanks.
Is
correct? It's common.
Many thanks is correct.
Yes.
Many thanks. Yes. Many
you
thanks.
Can use that. Many thanks.
Especially written. It's more many common thanks. Than oral.
But in a conversation, I never.
Yeah, read, it's not common. Exactly. Yeah. In dialogue.
Yes, stuff. Josie?
No, I just play attention to what you are saying.
Ah, okay. Yes, many thanks. You write that. Many thanks. Thank you. Cheers. You can also say.
Yes, there are many expressions we use when we write, not when we
say. Sorry?
Go ahead, Eduardo.
Another expression that I heard is very welcome.
You are very welcome. Exactly.
You're very welcome. You need the beginning.
For example?
For example, you said, thank you. And another person says, very welcome.
No. Very welcome, I'm not sure. You're very welcome.
Because I heard a Brazilian guy to say this.
Ah, okay.
A friend of mine from England.
Uh-huh. Yes, because
you
probably the beginning we tend not to, it's your is not so emphasized, but very emphasizes welcome. So yes, you can say you're very welcome. Yeah, it's
But
to the beginning, or you say welcome, you're welcome.
Yes,
but you need the beginning.
Welcome, but very welcome is not correct.
No, this is
very
this
welcome, is no.
Very similar to Portuguese, you know, like muito obrigado, no, or very thank you, like some
no.
It's wrong. You cannot say that. You say welcome, thank you. You're welcome.
Very nice, Ed. Do you have other questions? Josie, Eudson?
Yes, Josie, if you have a question, Eudson.
No, I am fine.
Okay.
Great.
And we're going to wrap up now. the chat. It was very nice. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Josie, Eduardo, to be here.
Thank you very much, teachers.
Thank you very much.
I just want to remind you, because we're having these grammar classes every week. So if you want us to talk about something in these classes, you can just tell us, let us know, okay?
Yes, there is an idea for topics.
Yes, anything at all, okay? It can be something that you know already, actually. Anything, okay? Just let us know, okay? Feel free to do that.
All right.
Okay, thank you, guys. See you next time.
See you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you. Bye-bye.
See
you. Let me see how to...
Yes.